5. Detroit police say three people were in the white Jeep Cherokee exiting the parking lot when suddenly three male suspects approached on foot, firing shots into the car. If you zoom in, you can see the passenger window shatter from the bullets. A 24-year-old man and a 21-year-old woman inside the car were hit. The third passenger wasn't hurt. The victims drove to a hospital and were listed in stable condition. Meanwhile, the suspects escaped in a gray SUV, police hoping this video will help lead to their arrest.